Welcome friends, my name is Mehboob Nadeem and I play Vilayat Khani style of sitar. Before playing the sitar, you need to know the posture, how you sit with the sitar, and that is really very important. When you hold the sitar, the first thing is that you have to have the tumba, the gourd, on your left foot. Now, before doing that, your right leg should come on your left. So it's like a cross position like this. And the tumba comes just on your center of your foot. So it's not near to the ankle, not near to the toe, but it's just at the center, and you keep it not at the edge. So basically you keep the sitar this part, leaving maybe 4 centimeters, and just keeping it here. So it comes on the center. The second thing is that this curve of the sitar should fix on your right, just near to your right knee. There should be a 4-finger gap in the front, so it's not coming at the edge and not coming really behind, so it's not very near to your body or not very far. So this should be fixed on your knee, the right leg. That's the way you sit with the sitar. And approximately 45 degrees should be from the ground. So it's not very high and it's not very low. So it has to be approximately 45 degrees. On your left hand, you use your first index finger. Now the line you make on the first the index finger shouldn't be very low and shouldn't be very high. So it has to be just not very high but a bit below. So this is the line, and you press it on the sa. Now when you play, you don't have to press it really hard. If you press it really hard, the sound changes. So the pressure should be that much that when you press, the sound is produced. Your thumb should touch the sitar from behind. So basically your index finger and the thumb is touching the sitar. So you're not holding the sitar while playing. It's just the index finger and the thumb. So when you play, so this is your angle. Now the rest of the fingers shouldn't be very wide open. It has to have this curve. So in a way, you must say that when you keep your hand naturally, the natural curve is there. So when you hold the sitar, it's basically a natural curve. So the finger shouldn't be flat, you shouldn't have this. It's just the natural position of the hand when you keep it down, and the same way it just comes up like this. On your right hand, it's very important to know where you wear the mizrab. So you shouldn't wear the mizrab like this. It has to go on the first line of your finger, and the edges of the mizrab touches on both the sides. So basically this is the way you wear the mizrab. And there should be a gap at the top, because if there is no gap, the mizrab is too small. So it's very important to have the gap in the front. The reason being is that when you play the stroke, only the mizrab is touching the string and not your finger. So when you play the in and out stroke, so only the mizrab is touching. Now when you play the in and out stroke, which is Da and Ra, you have to have the fingers closed. It shouldn't be very tight and it shouldn't be open, but again it's a very natural position. And the span should be medium span. It shouldn't be right opening and closing like this, touching the palm when you're going Da, or not very short, but it's a medium span. So when you play, it would be so on your left, your finger is not open, it's just next to your index finger. And you're playing Da Ra Da Ra with a medium span. I will just recap again from the beginning. So the tumba is coming at the center of your foot and it's not near to your ankle or your toe, it's at the center, and the edge is not coming on your foot but just a bit behind. The curve is fixed on your knee. There is a forefinger gap. It shouldn't be very close to your body or far away, so that's natural. The line should be not at the top or really near bottom, but at the center. Your thumb and the index finger touching the sitar. Your mizrab is on the line. There is a gap. The thumb is just near to your last fret. Basically the gala, which is the joint of the sitar, the thumb should be there. And when you play, you're not opening your hand, you're not making it too tight, it's just natural, and it's a medium span. I hope it clarifies the posture.